Praise the Lord. I am privileged to talk about the early childhood of Saint Kuriakos Elias Chavara. He was the first male saint of India. Saint Kuriakos Elias Chavara was born on 10th February 1805 in a small village called Kainakari in the Kuttanad region of central Kerala. As was the custom, he was baptized after 8 days of his birth at his parish church called St. Joseph's Church in Chennankari. His parents' names were Kuriako and Mary. They were God-fearing and brought him up in holiness and wisdom. His mother taught him the primary lessons of prayer while he was a little baby. His mother, being a devotee of Mother Mary, offered Kuriakos as a dima or slave of the Blessed Virgin Mary in the famous Vechur Church. This was a religious ritual common in Marian shrines. Those who submitted as Adima would do special penances to imitate Mother Mary's virtues in their lives. Thus, a deep devotion towards Mother Mary was instilled in Kuriakos from infancy. The people of Kainakari loved the angelic little boy who was always happy to help out. Kuriakos grew up in piety and wisdom. Everyone liked to be friends with him, a well-behaved child. At the age of 5, his parents put him in the village primary school called Asan Kalari. In earlier days, every child in a village went to Asan Kalari and learned alphabet for the first time. The Asan or teacher initiated a child to learning by making him write with his index finger on a platter spread out with rice. Kuriakos made his ritualistic initiation to the world of knowledge by writing Yeshu Devaya Namaha, which means salutations to Lord Jesus. Kuriakos, who started his academic learning from an asan, went on to become a renowned acharyan or great teacher in the field of education. Let us pray. Dear Father, thank you for giving us Saint Kuriakos Elias Chavara.